Death's Head stares off to where Orin once stood, eyes brimming with loss.
Only Baal's faithful could have properly savored a kill such as Lady Orin. What a waste.
I should speak up.
From Baal's free! No more a slave. Liberators, saviors, pawns, dupes, fools, released, usefulness ended, targeted, killed, death unavoidable.
Tormenting this poor soul. No traps, please. Right tool will do the trick.
She is crushed, destroyed, obliterated.
So messy. All you needed was a drop of adabile. That would have done for Orin.
For the Baldur. story before you can do that, but it's right next to the Undercity Ruins fast travel point. That's where the Baldur is, and just shoot the corpses above it to gain access. Head to this area within it, and you will find the head. See you guys, that's all.
See the ringmaster.
For goodness!
Come on, can't stay idle. No time for mercy.
Not so gentle.
Now. deep and move. Inside. Might be useful.
No time to dally. I should take that.
My eyes grow heavy. Best to make camp.
These books have seen everything.
On I go.
Sorry, you chopped in at the back. What's the plan?
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Swift as my feet can carry me. What's up for discussion?
Little warrior. Any luck finding dribbles? Oh, perfection. This is just what I need. His flesh has a few rat bites and his teeth are missing, but these are minor issues. I shall remake dribbles better than before. Where once he was famous, he will now become legend. And you? Here, darling. A little something from your friend, Lucretius. My circus and I can now finally leave! As much fun as you and I would have on the road, alas, no. I think we both know that you're destined for greater things. Oh, and if you do take on the Absolute, do try not to end up like poor Dribbles. You are so very pretty, after all.
Light on my feet.
All right, we're investigating it as we speak.
can't slow down.
You in need of protection, friend? What am I saying? Everyone's in need of protection. Don't be shy. This armor can't keep you alive if it's sitting here with me.
My face protects me. I'd better do the talking.
You in need of protection. Don't be shy. This armor can't keep you alive if it's sitting here with me. Truth be told, I wear chainmail to bed these days. Oh, I've heard too many stories to take any chances.
Thank you.
Easier to don some armor than learn to swing a sword. If you can manage the extra weight, that is. City's got a dangerous...
I want to have a word.
Something caught your eye, then? Careful. Most of my wares can take an eye right out. All of my wares are tried and true. Hells.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Thank you.
Another ball spawn buried by our hand. Baldur should learn better than to send his offspring against us. They might as well be babes, dropped bare-bottom into the Rashomon winter. Truly, but you have seen my hamster, yes? Here we stay, then. But if Boo grows restless and chews holes in all your delicates, you only have yourself to blame.
Orin's dead, which means we have taken one step closer to slaughtering the fetid Elder Brain.
Glad to see you, friend.
That's Orin dealt with. Good riddance. Now that we have her Netherstone, we're one big step closer to finishing this, once and for all. Good. I was just starting to miss the sound of your voice. Of course. Even if I could remember, I'm not sure I'd tell you. I don't want your ego to...
Fine. What's on your mind?
No. Even if I could have made it this far without you, I don't think...
Good riddance to the shape-changer. Couldn't have happened to a worse wretch. Well, hello. What can I do for you? Darling, I thought you'd never ask.
Lead on.
This way.
No one's stopped me yet. At the ready. Always at your side.
Since we arrived in the city, I can't help but feel a little anxious. But I'm not sure I know why. Thank you. Now I have plenty of specifics to worry about. That wasn't what I meant, though. I don't think it's what happens if we fail that concerns me. We'll be beyond our worries at that point. I think what bothers me is what happens if we succeed. I've never been able to write my own future. I wouldn't even know where to begin. I'd like to find somewhere peaceful. Somewhere I can feel close to my parents' spirits. Away from the city, perhaps. I was going to save the best until last, but to put your mind at ease, yes. I want to share everything that lies ahead of me with you. If you're willing, of course.
a better offer. You're lucky you're handsome and that I know you're joking. Good. I was just starting to miss the sound of your voice.
I'll give it a shot.
To run a business, I say. Can't even browse while he's with a client.
Power.